Hi students, so in the last class we learned about articles a, an, and the. When do we use the articles a, an, and the? Right? We learned all the rules and we did exercise also. So in today's class, let us start with the topic omission of articles. So there are places where we can insert articles, where we can use articles, but we do not use them. Okay, that is called omission of articles. Places from which articles are omitted. So you have to continue in your book omission of articles. Yes. So when do we not use articles? When do we omit articles? So we normally do not use articles with uncountable nouns unless we are referring to specific item. Uncountable nouns means nouns which we cannot count. Like water, we cannot count water as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Correct? We cannot count things like sugar. Sugar is uncountable. So when I say water is essential for life, I am talking in general. Water of all types are essential. Correct? So that will not have any article. Here I will not use articles of a or the. It is wrong. Here no articles will come. But if I am talking to a specific item, to a specific water, for example, say water in this pond, then it will come like the water in this pond. Right? When I am talking about specific things, specific items, I will write the article. Till that time, I will not write any article. Right? Similarly, please pass me the sugar. I am specifying that sugar I want. So please pass me the sugar. Okay, so this is the first rule where we do not use articles. Next is we do not use articles before plural nouns. Okay, plural nouns used to denote a class or group. If I am talking about people in general, okay, that time, or children in general, I do not use any articles. Like if I say people should care for one another, it will not, the article of the will not come, it's wrong. The correct statement is people should care for one another, not the people should care for one another. This is right. When I'm talking about people in general or children in general, then I omit articles. But when we talk about a particular group of people or particular children, that time I will definitely use the article. For example, if I want to say children are naughty, which means children in general are naughty. But if I say the children of class 8 are naughty, so I'm specifying a specific group of people. That time I will use articles. Clear? Now we do not use articles before most of the plural nouns like names of people, names of cities, countries, continents, language, school, college, months, days. Kisi bhi cheez ke naam ke pehle, I do not use article. I do not say a Monday, a Tuesday, a January, a February, a Indian, a Hindi. We do not say like that. A Gujarati, we do not say. When I'm talking about language, I do not use articles. Correct? When I'm talking about a person, for example, a Dev, a Ved, I do not use articles like that. Okay. But if I am using common nouns, that time I can use articles. Now, I do not use articles before plural nouns like relation words. I do not say a mother, an uncle, an aunt. We do not say, use articles before our relation words. Mother, father, uncle, aunt, grandpa, grandma. We do not use articles before them. We also do not use articles before meals and time. We do not say I am going for a lunch. I just say I am going for lunch. I do not take names before article before names of diseases. I do not say I have a corona. I just say I have corona or I have diarrhea. Any name of disease will not have articles before them. Now in phrases, we do not use articles in phrases. I will not say to send a word. It's just said as to send word, to set foot. We do not use articles over here. Next is in news headlines. If I want to say that the person, the thief who had stolen the bicycle has been arrested. If I want to write it in the news headline, I will not write it as the bicycle thief has been arrested. Newspaper mein kya se aata hai? Aaj ki sensation khabar. So it will be like that only. Bicycle thief has been arrested. No articles to be used in newspaper headlines. Clear all the rules. Now you can pause the video and start it again. Pause it and write all the rules. After you have written all the rules, go ahead for the exercise. Now in this, you have to write articles wherever we can write, and wherever articles are omitted, you have to put a cross. Clear? So you can pause the video, write the question, and then you can write the answers with your pencil. We'll discuss it in the next class. This is only half of the paragraph. The other half is continued here. Okay, again you can just pause it and continue. This is the next question. Now here I have written a few sentences, okay? Now I have intentionally omitted articles, okay? I have not written articles at some places. You have to identify those places, put a slash where articles must be written, and उस सेंटेंस के आगे आई नीड टू राइट द आर्टिकल्स इन द ब्लैंक. करेक्ट. सो फॉर एग्जांपल इट इज सेड दैट मैन हु, सो वी शुड राइट एन आर्टिकल ओवर हियर. इट इज सेड दैट अ मैन हु, नाउ मूव अहेड, अ मैन हु इज ऑनेस्ट ऑलवेज स्पीक्स द ट्रूथ. सो यू पुट अ स्लैश ओवर हियर एंड हियर यू विल राइट द. It is like a passage. So every time you complete a sentence, you have to read from beginning. Now if you want to go to the third example, you have to read all this. You have to put a full stop here. It is said that a man who speaks, who is honest, always speaks the truth. Now you have to continue over here like this. Put a slash wherever articles have to be written, and uske samne in the blank you have to write which article will come over here. Clear? So like this we've completed the topic of articles. In case you have any doubts, you can go through the rules, go through the old videos and ask me in the next class. Is it clear? Okay, till then, bye, take care and have a nice day.